My name is Neha Dixit. I'm a journalist based in Delhi. I report on politics, social justice and gender in South Asia. In 2016, I had done a report on child trafficking of 31 tribal girls from Northeast India.
Neha Dixit has been covering child trafficking in India quite extensively. There's a story she wrote on child trafficking in madrasas in Delhi. She wrote about child soldiers being used by Maoist groups. And then she, of course, wrote about child trafficking involving members of a Hindu nationalist group. Shortly after that story was published, she got the news that there was going to be a police investigation filed against her.
There were two legal criminal cases filed against me. One was criminal defamation, and the other was inciting communal hatred. It is only when CPJ issued a statement is when I started getting support and solidarity. And CPJ also stepped in to cover some of the legal costs. And that really was helpful because almost every second month, I have to make trips to Guwahati for the court dates and hearings. There's an absolute disdain for journalists. The current Prime Minister has not even held one press conference. Top ministers have coined some stupid words like prostitute. I think it makes a very unhealthy environment for the world's largest democracy.
The International Press Freedom Award to Neha Dixit is a tribute to the incredible investigative reporting she's done over the years. There's very few journalists that are giving this amount of time to that sort of reporting.
A journalist has to put things on the table, be critical of government schemes and policies. But if you criticize the government, you're seen as somebody who's anti-national. I'm not going to let self-censorship set in. I'm going to fight it, then continue to do what I'm supposed to do.